Hi everyone, in this particular question we have to find the angle of reflection from a reflection.